What up? My name is Jabee, and we are here with
Michelle.
And Michelle, we're at Okie Pokie. Tell us a little bit about Okie Pokie.
So Okie Pokie is where we serve poke bowls. We basically, it's like a deconstructed sushi bowl. It's like the new generation of sushi here. It's really popular in the West Coast, so we thought we'd bring it here to Oklahoma City. You're gonna pick, you know, your base with white rice, brown rice, and salad. You get to pick your protein, you marinate the sauce you like, you marinate your protein in, and then the toppings you like in your bowl.
Cool, and what are some of the favorites that you have here?
Tropical tuna and our cowboy poke is probably our two most popular sellers here. People really like our house togarashi sauce. It's kind of like a sweet savory soy sauce.
And before, you were at a different location, so how has it been here at the Collective?
Oh, it's been great. The morale is great. Everyone's excited to be here. There's so many different choices for everyone to eat, and it's just been a great time here.
I know for me, poke is like a healthy option when I come, so if I want to eat healthy, I can just get the protein. What are some of your favorites?
Mine, I like to build my own. I like our salmon, it's very fresh. Our tropical tuna and our aloha bowl are probably my two popular ones just because of the ahi tuna that comes in it.
Anything else you want to share with us about Okie Pokie?
No, we're really excited to be here. We're really excited to bring this to Oklahoma City.
Cool. Well, thank you so much for your time, Michelle. What up, y'all? My name is Jabee. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you got to see some great food, some good concepts. Make sure you come here and check it all out, okay? You can follow me on Instagram @MyNameIsJabee and also @JabeeLikesFood.